Hello children, here you have to write a paragraph on an excursion trip and I have thought to get some clues related to the topic. So children, if any kind of paragraph if you want to write, first of all collect some clues related to the topic. Here some points I have given: first, planning of the trip, then place to visit, where in which place, then date of the journey, then time of journey, by which vehicle you went by, the sight scene you enjoyed, the scene which you enjoyed the most, then reaching time of that place in the zoo, how did you enjoy and what did you see, then return time. So in this way, with the help of these clues, we can create the sentences. And here it goes in this way. I have used all the second form of verb over here. So you can see, our family planned for 1-day trip. So planning, over. The place we decided to visit was Alipur Zoo. Which place you decided to visit? That is the second point. Then, which vehicle you hired? We hired one bus. That here, which vehicle? Then we started our journey on 2nd October 2019, early morning at 7 a.m. So here, what comes? Date of journey. Then time of journey. So in this way, we just complete the sentences using the clues. It's very easy to write any kind of paragraph. As we entered into the bus, I took window seat. The bus gave harsh sound and started moving. So what started moving? The bus started moving. So all the family members entered into the bus. We crossed Howrah Bridge and enjoyed watching the river flowing under the bridge. So while moving, how did you enjoy? What did you see? So everything you must write. And then what comes? Some more things which you enjoyed watching, that also you can mention. So here we saw, past tense, we saw market, indoor stadium, race course, and enjoyed the sight view. I enjoyed the most. Which one you enjoyed? Enjoy the most, that is one topic. So what will you write? I enjoyed the most was when the bus was moving through Howrah Bridge. We reached the zoo at 10 a.m. We all were very much excited to enter into the zoo. That means now reaching time. Now, what did you enjoy there inside the zoo? We saw wonderful, saw, all past tense, excited, reached, everything past tense. So what will you write? We saw wonderful animals. We did not hurt and tease any animals over there. Or you can write, we didn't tease or hurt any animals. Then we maintained discipline inside the zoo. We enjoyed our lunch outside the zoo. That means after watching the zoo, what we did? We enjoyed our lunch outside the zoo. Then we returned. Then return time. Now comes return time. Then what will you write? We returned. Everything will be in past tense. Back at 6 p.m. The trip was wonderful one. So in this way, children, what we can do? We can use all the verb form and just collect some verb form. And what will you do? You frame sentences. Okay, this is the course. See, here decided, here hired, here started, then entered. In this way, gave, took, crossed, enjoyed. So you can use children everything and see here started. Then you enjoyed, then enjoyed. Enjoyed means you just go on writing that what did you experience over there? What was your experience? Okay, first of all, before writing the paragraph, first of all, you select the topic. Okay, when you select the topic, you try to collect all the words related to the topic. Then it will be easy for you to write any paragraph the way I have explained you. I think, children, you have understood. Thank you, dear children. All the verb form, second form of verb I have used. And what I did, I first collected all the words related to the topic. Thank you.